Well, good day to you on a grey day here, which promises rain, but promises way beyond that. What should be a really good game of football. The stands are packed here. People have done everything they can to get here. Indeed, the roads outside were pretty badly clogged, but I think most of the traffic issues have been settled. And indeed, I think most people have now got through the turnstiles and are well covered up against the elements, whatever they may throw at us over the next hour or two. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. And here is the national anthem of Chile. Rises for the national anthem of South Korea. South Korea have gone 4-3-3. Can have you interpret that?
Well, one of the attacking advantages in this setup, Peter, is the impact that can be made between fullbacks and the attacking wide players. These combinations, when worked well, can be a real handful for any opposition. And we're likely to witness that again. You often see the wide man drift inside to allow the fullback to make the run out wide, and it can just throw the opposition off kilter.
And that gets things running. So, Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular?
It has to be the Chilean Alexis Sanchez, one of the hardest grafting attacking players I've ever seen. He's strong and tenacious in working back, but he can rip through opposition defences with his pace and his dribbling skills. He's a fantastic watch.
Not to disagree with that, it's the sort of situation he thrives in. Breaks on here. Looking to break out here. He's got away. Sanchez floats one over. That's been lever clear. Vidal had to run onto it. He'll have a dip! It didn't come off, but an audacious effort.
Eduardo Vargas
really improvised cleverly there. His quick thinking almost paid off in real style.
To dink it in, helps available out wide, and he's got good distance. Who's chasing? And it's Vargas. And it's Arangis with a delicate ball. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Forward it goes. Alexis Sanchez. It's got through. Chile in the corner, and the referee concurs. And it's hoisted clear. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Chile get it back again. Now it's Sanchez. Out wide to the right.
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right. He couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Chile happy to let their strikers roam out wide.
I wouldn't want that.
No?
Yeah, well, my worry is that their main threat is being shifted out of contention.
Sanchez gets into a good position. That's Arangis. Vidal. And he's cut it out. Now the breakaway. Out to the left it goes. Chance to break.
Eduardo Vargas.
That'll be the final action of the first half. So another team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. Goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. Here we go again then.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Eduardo Vargas is demanding it out wide. Got options out wide. Oh, that's neat. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Back into the middle. Vidal. Looks to thread it through. Looks to clip it. He's had a goal! Did very well to get to that.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Up to meet it! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
It's Vidal. Patel. We await the breakthrough. It's spread out wide. He's got the ball glued to his feet. Alexis Sanchez. Boots it to safety. Chile have plenty in the middle.
They've planned to defend the aerial route and will do so with numbers.
And the weighted pass cuts it out. Cuts it upfield. Deftly done. It's good distance on it. Plays it out wide. is terrific skill.
Well, Red, he sorted that out. Over to the left. And he's there to hoof it away. South Korea showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Looks to pick from it. Turns and goes back.
Goes low.
It's got Kane, put it away!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Chile are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now. Chile opting to make a double change here. Marangues. Isla plays it forward. Plays it out to the wing. That's Arangues.
Look, this could still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Chip through.
Adel tries to get it forward quickly.
Alexis Sanchez. Dicks one in.
Sanchez needs to run onto it.
At all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
Well, it looked 0-0 from a fair way out.
Little craft or guile or penetration. Defence is largely untroubled.